In complete renal failure and on hemodialysis, we know that levetiracetam, the first generation, gets filtered by at least 50% with dialysis, and we add extra doses after dialysis, but we do not know exactly what happens in brivaracetam, and we expect that it does also decrease with dialysis, and hopefully more studies will be done to clarify this question.